doesn't fit.
Oh, it's a bag.
I've got more photos on my phone of my cats and my husband.
It's not like Michael either.
Everyone sanitized as well? Yeah, so get you guys all on a glass out of the airlock. So everyone's looking at the black wall with the rules. So welcome to the Cafe. My name's Lenny. I'm your host for today. A quick rules to go through. You guys haven't brought your own caps with you, have you? Not having any bags, pockets?
No.
No. Sanitize, shoes and backpacks off, you've done. Any risk of allergies towards the cats?
No.
Awesome. In case of an emergency, please head out towards Rockaby Road, not through the back door. And any food and drink taken into the cat lounge is at your own risk. If you do have anything, please don't leave it unattended because the cats know what's in the brown bag. Alright, handing the cats. Remember, cats are not truly domesticated, so we can't control their behaviour. So sometimes they're sleepy, sometimes hypo, sometimes chill, sometimes playful. I'm sure you guys won't, but hopefully you won't be pulling tails, whiskers, or fur. Take as many photos as you like, just no flash. If you do pop it on social media, remember to hashtag Perth with the URR. And I know my cats are super cute, but please do not pick them up for their safety. We have about 200 people coming in a day, so we don't want every person picking up a cat. And just no climbing on any shelves or furniture, under furniture, over furniture, to get to cats for your safety and theirs. And please do not feed the cats. You will be asked to leave. We want to keep them as happy and healthy as possible, unlike Jabba the cat here. And if there is any sleeping cats, just leave them to sleep. You're welcome to give them pats and cuddles. They do like the sleepy cuddles. And we do have special toys for the cats, so please do not use lanyards or fingers. And just no loud noises, phones on silent, and keep your excited squealing down to a minimum. And yeah, so everyone sign the clipboard outside. Yeah, lanyards on, sanitize, shoes off. We may head inside.
I'm getting attacked already. What's going on here?
Yeah. she's top cat, alpha cat. She looks after all the cats, make sure they're behaving. She loves people the most, so she may give you kisses if she likes you.